it's Vlogmas day 21 and I'm over it.
Me too.
I'm gonna be honest.
We're lame now.
We're not lame, we're just tired.
Oh look, yesterday's vlog just uploaded.
We're just tired. We're a little bit worn out. I'm going shopping with Kylie in about 15 minutes. I don't think I'm actually going to buy anything, but it'll still be fun to go out. Ty, while I'm gone, is going to wrap my Christmas gifts that he still hasn't done.
Maybe.
Whatever, it's fine. It'll just look nice with this collection of presents that we have that are wrapped so nicely. Plus two Amazon packages.
Just empty boxes?
Tomorrow is opening presents at my parents' house. Tuesday is Christmas with Ty's family. We leave Wednesday. So.
Not soon enough.
We are ready for vacation. Ow, hey! Where'd it go? Found it.
You fart on the top.
So do you.
No, I fart right here.
I don't sit here very often. Anyway, that's about it. Nothing going on. I look super ratched today. I don't know if you can see it, but. Alright, that's it. Bye.
No.
Alright, so we've been shopping for like 2.5 hours. JK, it's 5 o'clock. We've been shopping for 3 hours. We've been head over heels. We're in Grim Boutique now. We went to Mika Rose. We've been all the places. Those are cute. Now we're gonna check out. Kylie's buying something for her sister-in-law to be. And yeah. I can't really think of anything else. We went to lunch. That's it. Nothing else to report today, so. Kylie's reading all the shirts. Says, take me to the desert. Please do not take me to the desert. It's too hot. But if anything else happens today, I will let you know. Okay, now we're going to Call to Surf.
I think you got that on video.
I hope so. But that's what we're doing now, and then we'll probably go back to my house. And then
we're gonna go to Desert Book.
Oh, we do have to go to Desert Book, you're right.
Bath and Body. No, by Bath and Beyond.
Why?
More presents.
Oh, yeah.
A to Z, you wanna get with me?
Listen, get with me.
So we've got quite a few more places to go.
Though I know exactly what I'm getting everywhere.
Anyway, do you want to do the transfer thing, Kylie? Okay, so we're back in the car. We just went to Dick's and Joann's and got some charms. A thing for Johnny. I got some socks. Did I say that already? We got some charms. I don't remember what I've said. It's been a pretty successful shopping trip.
Kayla's really good at, well, hello, at convincing you to buy things for yourself, even when you don't need them.
Treat yourself,
even if yo po.
Listen, sometimes you need to indulge and buy yourself something nice. Even if it's not nice, it's just like a couple t-shirts, but treat yourself. I treated myself to 2 shirts, and they cost me a total of $10.
I treated myself to 3 shirts. That's all I got.
Kylie likes and herself socks. More than me. And shoes. Anyway, so we're gonna go back to our apartment. Kylie might hang out for a minute.
Unless you want to go out. Chills.
It's 7 o'clock though.
What time does it close?
I don't know. You got the phone either. That's not being recorded, yeah. Something.
Hold up.
So, there may be more. Who knows? Why don't you do it on your maps?
Okay.
But yeah, not a ton. I'm not sure what Ty did today. I should have told him to vlog some stuff, but I didn't. So. Having 10. A good time. It's up to you. What do you want to do? Because if you go to Shields, you have to take me back home first.
Yeah.
Or you and Johnny can go Monday after work. What are we doing?
Oh, she's going to the house.
Okay. We're not going to Shields because Kylie doesn't want to. That's going to be a lot of gas if she did.
I've been struggling with driving today, so.
She's tried to kill me a few times. It's alright. It's all good. I forgive her.
I've almost caused like 4 accidents. Don't tell my mom or my husband.
Well, your husband probably watches these every once in a while, so you just outed yourself. That is a small storefront. But yeah. That's it. So we will check back in like 30 minutes when we get home.
Peace out, Girl Scout.
Okay, so Ty and I decided.
Got excited.
He got excited. And decided that we're gonna do our Christmas gifts to each other tonight. Well, we've got time just to be
just
by ourselves and do stuff. So we've got a nice yule log. I should put some Christmas music on. But we're gonna open
Christmas.
Some Christmas
on
gifts.
On low volume.
Alright, playing the album.
Okay, Ty, go ahead.
The first one. Wonder what it could be. Screw it! Ah! 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 Ugh! Ah! I've wanted this forever. How'd you know?
Oh, just a little birdie told me.
Oh, that's awesome.
GTA 5.
Okay, your turn. Do you want different clips or something?
You know you can just talk, it doesn't matter. Just keep one clip.
Okay.
I wonder what this is.
Ooh, some Bath and Body
right,
stuff. Oh, yeah.
Into the Night.
That's why I got you.
Alright.
This one?
Yeah, the big one.
Ooh, the big one. The big one. Is this just a gag gift? If this is just a gag box, I'm gonna punch you.
It is.
That is amazing.
It's the gag box that you got me for my birthday, thinking it was the real thing a couple years ago.
Oh, yeah. Oh, man.
Show it what it is.
That's such a good idea. It's a freaking
it's called
beer
a...
beard.
You do not have to put beer in it, but your gifts are wrapped inside of it. Sorry.
That's so dope. All right.
Prank you. It says prank you on it.
Oh, yeah.
See, right there.
Thank you. This one says don't get too excited. Your real gift is inside.
What the hell?
Oh my gosh. What the jimmer? Hey, I like this one.
Ocean Men's Fragrance Mist. Oh, right before bed.
There you go, you can smell like me. Oh, another one.
There's two more in there.
Two more? Oh my goodness.
Put the box on the couch so we don't throw it away. We can use it again for something.
Okay. Ooh, I wonder what these could be.
The wrapping is pristine.
Very. A Ford GT40. One of the originals. Wow. Alright. What's this one that looks almost identical to that one? Ooh, an 05 Ford Mustang. How do you know? I didn't have any of these ones.
Oh, it won't focus.
Focus.
There it goes.
Sweet.
Focus. Cute.
Okay, your turn. Do that tall one.
This one?
Yep. This is kind of a lame wrapping, but that's okay. Open it up. You're a bun beanie.
That is a really tight hole. Awesome. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Now you can wear it in Michigan.
I can
wear
it in Michigan. Okay. Now this one is really special. It's really special. I hope you like it as much as I think you're gonna.
Two Melamorzo. From Mina Pichiana. She's being 40, you guys.
I've wanted to give this to you for so long, like as soon as I got it. It's so hard not to.
Mm-hmm. Aww. It's my little nigglet.
Hey.
It's my Audie. It's a puppy.
I thought maybe we could make the space in between our hallway and our bedroom a puppy tribute wall.
Some puppy memorials.
Do you like it?
Love it. Thanks, baby.
Does it look close enough like Audie?
It does. His neck is very thick. He always had a thick neck. That's so fun. Now we need to get you a Bella and Speedy.
Aww. I've got Cabela's paw prints.
That's fun. Okay, your turn. That sounds like a good one.
Is it?
Yeah.
Wow, this is some good wrapping.
Thanks.
I'm nervous. Which one first?
Small one.
This one?
Mm-hmm. You okay to have a 8 minute, 10 minute clip?
That's fine.
Okay. It'll upload fine?
Yeah, it'll be fine.
What is it, honey?
It's a What I Love About Kayla by Tyler.
Aww.
That's so cute.
That's fun. I left a couple blanks so you could fill some in about yourself. I don't know which ones. I couldn't think of anything. It was hard to do in like 30 minutes. Okay, go to the next one. You can read that later. Okay. That one's going to take you a while, though, open.
Why? How many times did you wrap it?
Five. Careful.
Careful, what do you mean?
Just careful, please, honey, careful. Okay, no, that's cheating. Put it back. Put the knife down.
Why?
You have to open it normal.
No, this thing looks so bad. How did you buy these? Why did you do this?
I didn't do nothing. You want some help? Magic.
I can't get
him. Now you can use a knife. Oh, there you go. What'd you get? What'd you get?
How did you buy these?
What is it?
They're AirPods. But how did you do it?
I did it.
How?
I just did it. Very good.
Look so lame. I got you the lamest gifts.
No, you didn't. I got you a beanie and a book.
And I got you a video game and Hot Wheels.
And the Audi. The Audi is great. I'd rather have an Audi than the AirPods. Plus, what did I get you for your birthday this year? Nothing. What did I get you for your birthday? I don't either, but this makes up for it. So, now you can have good headphones when we go to Michigan.
You're such a turd.
Look at that smile. So cute. Look at her, she's blushing. Aw, babe. Why are you blushing?
What did you do?
Look at the blushes. Look at the blushes.
Stop.
She's so cute. Okay,
let's go to bed. Do you want to say goodbye?
Okay, bye. Oh, whoops.
You ready?